a few seconds, the wait is over, and we will finally get this match underway.
Triple H looks absolutely hell-bent on handing out a beating here.
Hey, if that's what's best for business.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Reigns gets taken off his feet.
Uh-oh, this might be angering Reigns more than it's hurting him.
The CEO of Triple H is a private man, though it's been known for more than some time. For the benefit of our newer viewers at home, I'll inform them that for many years, he and his wife, Stephanie McMahon, have been widely recognized as one of the most powerful couples in the entire world.
Absolutely. No mercy whatsoever.
Triple H looking to take a chance.
Roman Reigns, I think everyone knows how that must feel. Michael, you mentioned Triple H is a private man, but it's difficult to keep your private life private when you're a WWE superstar, let alone the COO of the entire company, and on top of that, married to Vince McMahon's only daughter.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talking about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
It all comes down to this. One-on-one for the championship. This is where legacies are born and dreams are shattered.
You get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades. Look at this thing.
We remember when the strength of the Triple H and Stephanie relationship came to power in the famous McMahon. Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Triple H, now that's a finishing move, people. One question would be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And who will capitalize on those moves the earliest? That's important. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. And sitting so rich in wrestling tradition. The world saw a different Triple H when he collided with the rebellious CM Punk. You know, ironic that the once defiant Triple H was so loyal to the WWE bylaws, but boy, did the COO remember how to throw down on the best in the world. Inside the ring now.
Finally, let's get this done inside the ring.
One. Two. My God, what brutality. This match is going from bad to worse.
You said, oh, look at the game. He's ready to end this thing now. His famous pipe bomb and was out to prove he was the best in the world. Well, Triple H felt he needed to take control of the WWE. What you had as a result was pure mayhem. Here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake,
One moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Oh, here we go. Roman Reigns using his power and agility to create his own momentum here, and it's propelling him to take control of this match. Roman uses the adage, I can, I will, as his battle cry.
You know, my esteemed colleague, you mentioned what is considered by many the summer of punk. Triple H explained he did what he felt he needed to do to maintain order in WWE, and that was to face the voice of the voiceless at Night of Champions, and what a battle it was.
Oh, of course it was a battle, Michael. I don't know if what Triple H did was the right move, but as COO, Triple H felt he needed to defend the integrity of WWE. Besides,
what a move from Triple H. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
The shoulders are down.
If you asked me at the beginning of the night, I'd tell you that there was no way this title reign was coming to an end. But now, I'm not so sure. The challenger just refuses to be denied here tonight.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys. Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where... Oh! Powered by Roman Reigns. This match is over. To the entire WWE locker room here. Going for broke. That's it. That's got to be it. Triple H, now that's a finishing move, people.
Boy, he just got laid out.
The pedigree. Say good night. Triple H closing the book right now.
Vintage Triple H with the pedigree.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Triple H, what a maneuver!
Now that's
that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out.
The body keeps it, folks. What a win. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. I can't believe it. Oh, that was a match for the record books.
Here's your winner and still the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, The Game, Triple H.